as I can remember. I really can't see myself doing anything else with my life. I mean, I, from an early age, I just was completely fascinated by, I mean, anything you could consider music, even by a long shot, you know. So I'm glad that I'm here. I'm, you know, studying music composition here, and so far it's been really cool, incredibly gratifying, and a lot of hard work, put a lot of be hard on yourself, not necessarily in a psychological sense, but in a physical sense, because it hurts. It hurts a great deal. I mean, you're gonna have like blisters and calluses on your hands for a while. Just push yourself through the physical pain. From a musical standpoint, somebody just started out, I would say, keep an open mind. Don't just like listen to one school of thought and try to go with that. Get what you want out of it.